Lord to so much, and we gave him that ridiculous contract, man. The stupid-ass Dolphins. God damn it. Been a 50-year Jaguars fan. This is not the way we want to start off the season. Not the way to do it, stupid Sanders. God damn. My God. This is just so sad. 15-0. Then Trevor Lawrence decided to be washed and got sacked 100 times, man. And his stupid hair is horrible. Tua Tagovailoa looked washed and not literally washed because it's Miami and there's, get the joke, because there's beaches everywhere. He looked washed and decided to wake up and we just died and lost the game. Game winning field goal, man. 50-year freaking Jags fan. 50-year life as a Jags fan, man. Thought Trevor Lawrence was going to save us. Peter, the coach was really bad coaching decisions there. Idiotic play calling, and Doug Peterson needs to be fired. We should have fired him last year. He was on the hot seat, and we didn't fire him. And this is the result you get. Dolphins suck, man. Hey, Tagovailoa, man. He's such so mean. Bad quarterback, mean. I had that game in the books. Thought we had it in the books, and we just don't have it in the books. The books were dropped, and that was not a way one of the start off the season. We're supposed to win the division. The Texans won, so they're probably going to win the division. We're never going to win Super Bowl in history. Life as a Jaguars fan, boys and girls, just you got to buckle up sometimes. Game-winning field goals on us, just choking and everything, man, and it's just sad to see us lose that game to the Dolphins. Very important game there, and we just lose. So, yeah, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell.